This is called the hose and cord deflector. Very easy, you don't need any tools. You just slide it on to the back of your track right here, right in the T slot. You can tighten it up with this little knob and it just expands down below and then makes it so this won't come off. On your track, when you slide it along, this just kind of guides the hose and your cord along this area here.